Well, the Overture Center recently crowned this year's Rising Stars winner.
Overture's Rising Stars is a local talent search competition, which is now in its third year. Anyone ages 6 and up can audition in 3 categories: music, dance, and variety.
And this year's champion not only wins the title, but also a spot on the main stage next season. And this year's grand prize winner is Will Taylor.
Hi, Will.
13 years old from Lancaster.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
So you won in the dance category.
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been dancing?
5 years.
And what got you interested in it?
Just being on the stage and getting to express myself is just what made me want to dance.
What kind of dance do you do?
Lyrical and contemporary.
Lyrical and contemporary. So you dance to contemporary music.
Mm-hmm.
How did you choose that?
Well, my dance teacher, Brandy, thought it'd be nice to make, like, represent, like, even on the toughest times, there's, like, always someone that's watching over you.
Oh, that's very inspirational. Now, you're from Lancaster. You're in 7th grade. What was it like to be in the competition? Were you nervous?
Yeah.
What went through your mind when they said you won?
Everything was just spinning in my head. And my aunt thought I had a fever. I was just so hot.
But excited and surprised and all at the same time.
There's like so many talents there.
Oh, yeah.
So what are you going to do? So you get to perform on stage?
Mm-hmm.
What are you going to be doing?
I believe my lyrical and contemporary
dance. Okay.
So the performance you're going to show us now is the performance that you won in the competition.
Mm-hmm.
What is the music you're dancing to?
The Lone Bellow. It's called Watch Over Us.
All right. We'll crank up the music and watch you dance.
Ladies and gentlemen, Will Taylor.
Watch over us. Watch over us. When my hands are tied, when my strength is gone, mama, your baby shrouded in sorrow. You've had your time, but who has tomorrow? Sometimes I'm old, sometimes I'm tired. My baby's sleeping, sleeping in peace. So watch over us, watch over us.
Wow. Will, that's incredible.
Very athletic. Come on over here.
Yeah, you're like a gymnast out here.
Thank you.
A little winded?
A little.
Now, did you choreograph that all by yourself?
No. My dance teacher, Miss Brandy Dreyer, helped me choreograph it.
Well, congratulations
again.
You're
so talented. Would you like to be in a professional company, or what would you like to do, do you think, with your dance?
I just really want to, like, become this big thing, and I want to inspire others to dance.
Well, you are an inspiration.
You are on your way.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Well, that was wonderful. Congratulations.
Thanks for having me.
You're welcome. We'll be right back with a final check of your forecast.
That was so good. You did so good.